guys, it's Shami from Crafts, Names, and Things. So today it's part two for my collaboration with Ina. So I'm going to make the pages for my journal that she gave me. So remember, we switched covers. I created a cover for her. She made one for me. And now it needs pages to go inside. So what I have here is just white cardstock. I love to use cardstock. It's cheap. It takes on a lot of medias and it works very, very well. So that's what I'm going to use. So what I decided to do is just create like a bulk of like layered papers with paint and paper and sprays and just all sorts of stuff. So, and stencils and that kind of stuff, but it's going to be background pages. So this is what I'm talking about when I said that. So these are some that I created before. Now I'm going to show you guys how I create these, and I'm going to attach it into this beautiful journal just with a simple stitch. I don't think I'm going to add beads or anything, just because I just love the cover as it is. And I don't think I have beads that coordinate with these beautiful colors. So pretty. Gorgeous. So this will be part two. I'm going to show you the process and then I'll come back and we can do a flip through of all the pages. Now I'm just doing one side. You could also do this technique on both sides, but I just wanted to do one side because sometimes I like to write stuff or just have a blank page to start with. So this is going to be fun. It's going to be kind of a travel journal. I think that's what I'm going to use it for. You know, just so I can take a few paints and maybe some gesso and gesso the parts that I want and add an image and play around, you know, very easily without, and I already have my background made. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to stop talking. Please go check out Ina. She's an amazing artist, unbelievably talented. You will definitely enjoy her work. And you guys just keep watching. I'll come back at the end and I'll show you everything that I did. And I will see you.
Let's go running in the rain. I've been there and back again. I know how to fix a heart. Love's the cure right from the start. Oh, the love we have is true. Oh, just go running in the rain. I'll be
girl, I love you.
Rain or shine. Oh, let's go running in the rain.
I'll be running
girl, I love you. In the rain. Let's go running in the rain.
Hi guys, so the journal's all complete. Alrighty, so this is the binding. I decided not to add beads, just because I wanted a little plain. I really want kind of the vocal point to be the cover. But I had such a great time with this collaboration with Ina. So you guys make sure that you go check out what she did with the cover that I gave her too. But these are how the pages look. And I do have some blank pages, but I like blank. Sometimes I like to work from blank. Sometimes I like to work from painted background. So I just thought it'd be great to have a good mix. And I love when you come in and it just has scrapes of paint on it. I just love starting from there. But let me continue to flip through. But it's just so much fun. Look at that. And I did it this way. I folded them in a special way so that I could do either two page spreads or one page spreads. So that's how it looks, guys. Very cool. Awesome. And this has just been so fun. And I just adore this cover that she gave me. It's so beautiful. And I have a little pocket so I can stick beautiful little ephemera and stuff that I'm going to use right in here, and this will be a great travel journal, which is awesome. And then I have this beautiful closure. So please check out what Ina did, and it was a wonderful collaboration. I truly enjoyed collaborating with her, and thank you guys so much for watching. Now, if you want to learn how to make one of these journals with me talking and showing you all the steps, I will link a video below when I made one from start to finish. But this is a great overview, and it's definitely a really simple journal to make, which I love. And you can really kind of make it your own. You guys saw like how different our covers are, but how beautiful and unique they are. So I'll link that video below if you're interested. The links to Ina's video will be below, and she is such a fabulous artist. Like, oh, I wish you could see her walls filled with all this beautiful artwork. She doesn't even show her best stuff on her YouTube. So I'm so excited to see with what all the wonderful ideas that she comes up with are going, because it's great. I love watching her channel. She definitely inspires me to create and to push myself more. So this has been a fabulous collaboration with a fabulous artist, okay? So I will see you guys next time. Please have a great day, and don't forget to give me the thumbs up and to like and subscribe, and also to share. So if you know a crafty friend or an artsy friend that would love to see this collaboration or the journal or any of my videos, I hope that you will share it with them. Okay, and I have a question for you guys. What do you think that I should put in this journal? Do you think I should do some collage, or what do you think I should put in here? I think I'm going to do a page of whatever you guys want in here, or maybe a few pages of your suggestions. I think that would be really fun. Okay, so I'll see you guys next time. Have a fabulous day. Bye bye.